Jury selection begins today for a man accused in the death of his baby. Testimony is scheduled to begin tomorrow morning for Nathan Taylor. Investigators alleging Taylor beat his son to death. The incident happened in February 2016. The baby suffered major head injuries and later died from blunt force trauma. Taylor originally faced homicide charges, but those were later dropped for evidentiary reasons. He's now going to trial for aggravated assault and endangering the welfare of a child.